What's up guys? In this Adobe Premiere Pro guide, I will show you how to download, install and use this awesome transition pack for Premiere Pro to edit your video projects more professionally. You can download this transition pack by visiting the Envato Elements page linked in the video description. You can sign up for a 7-day free trial and download the Premiere Pro templates and transition packs. You will also get access to thousands of additional add-ins, plugins and templates for Premiere and other creative apps. The download will take a moment to complete, and you can locate this file in your Downloads folder. Most Envato Elements files will be compressed. To unzip this file on your Windows PC, simply right-click the zip file and select to extract the entire file in your Downloads folder. You can follow the same steps on your Mac. After unzipping the file, a new folder will open up. When this is done, open Premiere Pro. Once the application is open, add the project files to the timeline. These can be videos or images. Let's move to the next step once the files are ready and already on the timeline. Right-click anywhere in the project panel window, and then click here on Import. It will open the browser window. On this window, locate the downloaded transitions pack in the Downloads folder or your default folder. Once found, double-click to open it. Then, double-click the Most Useful Transitions folder. Next, select the Premium Transitions pack to open it. Once opened, you can import all or any transition pack you wish to use. For instance, I choose the Zoom Transition Project file. After selecting it, click on Open. Once you click on Open, a dialog box will open up. Remember that in this dialog box, Import Entire Project must be selected. Next, click to check both Create Folder for Imported Items and Allow Importing Duplicate Media Boxes. Once done, click on OK. The transition files will take a few seconds to be uploaded to your project. Once done, it may prompt you that some media files are missing. Don't worry, as it's quite easy to locate the missing files. Click on the Locate button. It will open a new window. Now, locate the Downloads folder on this window. If you can't find it, navigate to the Downloads folder. Now, click to open the Most Useful Transitions Pack folder. And again, select to open the Most Useful Transitions folder. Now, click to open the Premium Transitions Pack folder. Once the folder is open, select Search. The message, "Found a file that matches the selected criteria," will show up. Click on OK. In the project panel, you will see a folder named Zoom. That's right, this folder contains the Zoom transitions. Click to open the folder and open the Premium Transitions folder by double-clicking it. Again, click here on the Zoom folder and it will reveal the Zoom transitions. That's it. You can see that there are several Zoom transitions. They are quite remarkable and can be used for different projects. If you hover the mouse over a transition, you will see what this transition actually does. Now, let's try a few Zoom transitions by applying them to our video clips. First, expand the timeline by hitting the plus sign on your keyboard to place the transition by dragging and dropping it easily. Also, remember to disable the nest by clicking here. It will turn gray after you turn it off. Disable Video Track 1 because the preview video is located on Track 1. Now, let's try the Zoom In transition. Simply drag and drop the transition onto the timeline where your next scene begins. Once you place it, expand your timeline to see things clearly. Delete the image from the transition as you can see on my screen. Once you remove it, the transition will be applied to the whole video clip. Now, select the in and out area on your timeline by hitting I and O to render the selected area where the transition has been applied. It will take a few seconds to render. This step is only applicable if you want to preview the transition. Once done, hit the spacebar on your keyboard to see the impact the transition has added to your video. Let's try the zoom out transition following the same procedure. I will just speed up the video here to save you some time. Now, you can see that by applying these transitions, the videos look awesome and professionally edited. Once done with your project, click on Export, or press Ctrl and M on your keyboard to export the video. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.